was not going to school. My father didn't pay for me school fees. But I thank God because they brought me in Canaan. Now I go to school, I get everything to eat. I thank God because of that.
I'm so glad because I'm studying and I have hope that also me, I'll be like Pastor Isaac helping children. I thank God for that.